Everyone, welcome back to Skyrim.
I forgot to save earlier, but whatever.
I'm on my way to Windhelm to join up with the Stormcloaks. Ulfric has the right of it.
Ah, crap. Where did that go?
I'm on my way to Windhelm to join up with the Stormcloaks. Ulfric has the right of it.
Oops. I've already been to this place, but whatever. I didn't explore it enough.
Someone there.
lost friend.
Give up on
the least I could do, since you already helped me grant one final wish for my last worshippers. They were suffering so from vampirism and begged me for a cure. Then you came and ended their misery. I couldn't have planned it better myself. So, what's your heart's desire? What kind of deal can we strike? That insufferable pup! Forget it! Request denied! No deal! I'm glad to be rid of him. Even if it does mean I'm stuck in this pitiful shrine in the back end of nowhere. Well, perhaps there is a way he could earn his place back at my side. Maybe. But no promises. There's an axe. An incredibly powerful axe. An axe powerful enough for me to have quite a bit of fun indeed. If you bring it to me, I'll grant you my boon. No strings attached, no messy surprises. At least not for you. As I recall, it's resting in Rhyme Rock Burrow. Barbers can lead you right to it. Little Mutt might even earn his place back at my side. One of Clavicus's little jests, a wizard named Sebastian Lord had a daughter who worshipped Hercene. When the daughter became a werewolf, it drove Sebastian over the edge. He couldn't stand to see his little girl take on such a bestial form. The wizard wished for the ability to end his daughter's curse. Clavicus gave him an axe.
surprise.
the axe! And my dog! Splendid! Excellent work! A hero and his faithful companion retrieving the ancient artifact for the prince. It's almost storybook. Ah, but it almost seems a shame to give a weapon like that away, doesn't it? I suppose I could be persuaded to let you keep it. But only if you use the axe to kill Barbus. Simple as that. And I could absorb the spirit of poor dead Barbus. He'd still be reunited with me. And I'm sure Barbus doesn't want me to have that axe. He'd want it this way. The choice is yours, friend. We're all counting on you to make the right decision. Put him out of our misery. Oh, wait a second! There's another option here! The axe isn't the only item dear old Clavicus has. Give him the rueful axe, and once we're reunited, the mask of Clavicus Vile will be yours. And? Oh, you're no fun at all. Guess I'll have to make my own fun elsewhere. With the pup back, I'll be restored to my full power. There's a whole world just waiting for me! I knew. Yeah, dog gets master, master gets cosmic axe. Everyone's happy. Just get over it, nut. Don't worry, I'll make sure he sees the light. I trusted you, now you trust me.
I'm okay with the dog. It's been more than a
while. Oh, that feels so much better. You forget how nice supreme power feels until you've been stuck in a cave for a few years. It's a shame you wished for something so dull as me taking back the mutt. Quite the lack of imagination on your part. A lack of ambition like that really ought to be punished. Perhaps by turning you into a worm, or maybe a few decades, Oh, fine. Have my boon and be done with it. Got more interesting deals to make anyway.
Okay.
careful, Wolfheart. The Thieves Guild has Maven Blackbriar at her back. One snap of her fingers and you could end up drifting in jail.
she was locked out.
Wait. Oh, it changes during.
Okay. It's like a night and day.
Yeah, for some reason that weapon disappeared in my Xbox version.
I don't know why. It's kind of annoying. The dragon's gone.
Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from?
That's close enough.
Someone there. No one's here.
Time to end this little
Woo! dragon bird. Because I absorbed their soul.
Oh, what is it? All right, let's see what you have.
Give me the helmet. I didn't see it. Duskfang, but I need to get Dawnfang.
I've spent enough time underground myself, but if you want to go in, I'm right behind you.
Broken Fang Cave. We're just exploring for now. We can get better weapons and better levels.
Who's there? I knew I was. I'm no fan of the sun. It would be better than this. Would look lovely on my
side. We are out. Form ahead to the gods!
I'd die for my people.
Forsworn are here in the city.
Everyone.
I killed
Stay
him
back.
For you.
The Markarth City Guard have this all under control. We'll handle things from here. Move along. I said move along. The Forsworn are just a bunch of madmen. We have everything under control. Stay out of it.
But I killed them for you.
That's right. It isn't. I'll take my leave then.
Did you see that, madman? A Forsworn agent.
Outsiders.
I know there's a quest around here that you can get another one.
There's a small skeever den just east of the city. Reach water rock.
Did you see that, Adam?
Gods. A woman attacked right on the streets. Are you all right? Did you see what happened?
Yeah, I killed him.
I'm so sorry. I hope the aid give you more peace in the future.
Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important.
My note? No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket.
Let's read it.
Right then.
Blood and silver, friend. Blood and silver.
What? I'm confused. Am I supposed to be with someone?
Thank you.
Oh, you.
I'm sorry to drag you into Markarth's problems, but after that attack in the market, I'm running out of time. You're an outsider. You're dangerous looking. You'll do.
You want answers? Well, so do I. So does everyone in the city. A man goes crazy in the market. Everyone knows he's a forsworn agent. Guards do nothing. Nothing but clean up the mess.
This has been going on for years, and all I've been able to find is murder and blood. I need help. Please, you find out why that woman was attacked, who's behind Wayland and the Forsworn, and I'll pay you for any information you bring me. Be careful who you talk to.
I mostly deal with petty people and fucking doors.
You lost. Warren's aim for you. Try.
You don't want to be here. No one wants to. Don't know anyone here who doesn't have rattles or ataxia.
Just nothing here.
You want something from me?
No.
Cousins out fighting dragons, and what do I get?
Outsiders aren't trusted in our mind. Just keep that in mind.
Bloodiest beef in the region.
What am I supposed to do? Never leave the house? You want that ending?
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean rooms. This is the Silverblood. If I can't get... Ah, yes. Rented the nicest room we had for a whole month. Best we all forget about her. Bad luck to talk about the dead in Markarth. Of course. But I can't just hand that over. Privacy, after all. Guess Margaret isn't around to complain. It's yours. Remember, ale is cheap.
I've seen you snooping around, asking questions. Back off. You don't want to know what happens to troublemakers here.
No.
You're finding it. That's bad enough. This is your last warning, outsider. We keep the peace here. Stay out of our business.
Oh, someone has to do it.
You don't know anything about it. House? No. Anyone seen entering or leaving? Strange lights or unusual noises?
It's abandoned, and it's always been abandoned.
It's
Excuse me, but do you know anything about this house? Seen anyone enter or leave? I'm with the Vigil of Stendar. We believe this house might have been used for Daedra worship, evil rites, and so forth. I was actually just about to head on inside. Follow me, and keep your eyes open. Daedra are powerful creatures and tricksters. Never know what you'll find.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim.
Let me guess. You need a drink. Sip the blood in.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet one.
Honey.
Can I help you?
The Warrens. Oh, yes. I know everyone who sleeps in the Warrens. Kind of the one who passes the keys around. I guess someone else will be taking his room now. Sorry, but you don't exactly belong. Welcome to the Warrens.
That was easy. No. Right down here.
You don't want to be here. No one wants to.
Of course it's a quest item.
You've been digging around where you don't belong. It's time you learned a lesson. Let's go. Come on, let's see what you're made of.
Yes.
That wasn't one for you. Ah, it's up there.
Mm.
Excuse me. What's your business here? We haven't been expecting you, and the old man needs his rest. Come back some other time.
Wait. It's okay, my dear. Send him in.
Yes, Nepos. You heard him. Go on in.
I'm sorry about my housekeeper. She's a little protective of me. Now, what is it you want? Ah, yes. You've proven to be a real bloodhound. Well, you've sniffed me out. I've been playing this game for almost 20 years, sending the young to their deaths, all in the name of the Force Woman. And I'm tired. So tired.
Give it up!
Because my king told me to. Madinoth. When the uprising fell at the hands of the Nords, they threw him in the mines. I don't know how, but he lives. I get his messages, and I hand out his orders without question. I'm sorry, but you're not leaving alive.
This place is abandoned now.
Out of my way, outside.
Oh, shut up.
Can I help you? The treasury. I'm afraid he's asked not to be disturbed. Riches are a gate opener around here. Head right in.
You just let old Tannen.
What are you doing here? I told them no visitors. The Imperial agent. That's right, I knew. How many dogs is the Empire going to send after me? This is my business. My city. You Empire lovers should learn to stay out of it. Now get out! I'm a What? By the gods, Betrid!
Where'd you come from?
Oh well, my wife. They killed her. Damn Madinoth. Damn his forsworn backside. No, you're not. You want to know what the forsworn really are? They're my puppets. I have their king rotting in Sidna Mine. He was supposed to keep them under control. The blood of Markarth is silver.
Oh.
This is Markarth, traveler. Safest city in the Reach. We warned you, but you just had to go and cause trouble.
Wait!
Now we have to pin all these recent murders on you. Silence witnesses. Work, work, work. Same thing we do with all the other natives who want to change things around here. We had a nice little deal going between Dhonar and Madanak, until you and Eltra started snooping around. Well, you wanted to find the man responsible for those killings. You'll have plenty of time with the King in Rags when you're in Sidna Mine. You'll never see the sun. No one.
Jerks!
All right, prisoner. Eyes front. You're in Sidna Mine now, and we expect you to earn your keep.
Oh.
There's no resting your hide in a cell in this prison. Here you work. You'll mine ore until you start throwing up silver bars. You got it?
Where do I get out?
Good. All right. Open her up. Now you, get down there.
What are you in for, new blood? Innocent. So was I, for the first one. The other murders were all me, though. My advice? Serve your time at the pickaxe and get out. You don't want to end up getting a shiv in the guts over a bottle of skooma. If you're asking, that means you're the new lifer. Tough luck, friend. Those guards sold you out, but no one talks to Madanak, I'm afraid. Not without getting past. And you don't want to talk to Borkle the Beast. Small Blade. Got a problem with a prisoner? Get a shiv. Here Grisvar has a spare, if you could get him to part with it. Now, if you'll excuse me.
The new meat. So soft, tender. What was it like killing your first one, huh? Liar. You want to talk to the king in rags? Fine. But first you gotta pay the toll. How about you get me a shiv? Not that I need one, but it's nice to have one in case I need to do some shaving.
Oh no.
Until next time.
I was sent here because someone said I was a Forsworn. I'm innocent. A couple of years. I wasn't a Forsworn when I came, but I joined up when I got in. Easier that way.
Protection. Maybe you could do something for me first. Duok has a bottle of skooma. Finest distilled moon sugar. I'm shaking just thinking about it. Thank you, friend. Don't worry. I'll have that ship ready for you.
Other prisoners get suspicious. You give me one more look, and I cut you open. That skooma's mine.
Getting the shakes, huh? All right, take it. Old gods keep you.
Bro!
Thank you.
Jarl to some. Here's your ship. I promise you won't ever use it on me. Okay?
You serve your... ready to pay the toll? All right, head on in. But don't try anything in there. Modernok is smarter than you think.
Well, well, look at you. The Nords have turned you into an animal. A wild beast caged up and left to go mad. So, my fellow beast, what do you want? Answers about the Forsworn? Revenge for trying to have you killed? Your freedom? Yes. But even if you were to escape Sidna Mine, your name would still be stained with all that blood. You're one of us now, you see. A slave. The boot of the Nord stepping on your throat. Maybe if you understood that, I could help you. There's a man named Breg inside these mines. Besides me, he's been here the longest. Tell him I sent you. Ask him why he's here. I want you to know how widespread the injustice of Markarth is. Our struggle is our people's struggle.
Alright guys, I think that'll be it for now. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!